What is procrastination?
The definition of procrastination: the action of delaying or postponing something.
The action of delaying or postponing something. Relatable? And what is the reason that I'm telling you this? The reason is because I felt this way today. After a very long time, I procrastinated everything that I wanted to do today. Everything.
So I woke up with the thought that my day is not going to be productive. And except myself, मुझे हर चीज़ को blame करना था, like everything. तो फिर मैंने एक challenge लिया. Challenge exactly था क्या? वो मैं आपको थोड़ी देर बाद बताऊँगी.
What can we do to not procrastinate? I was like this. हर कोई ऐसा होता है. पहले बचपन में या फिर थोड़ा सा like when you're in college and stuff, everybody gets into a habit of delaying and postponing things which are not very fun. जो मतलब either it's routine या पढ़ाई से related या काम से related नहीं करना है, because it just seems कि क्यों, like कल कर लेंगे but tomorrow never comes, right? You are yourself not motivated enough to do anything, your mind will talk you out of it and you will not do it. No matter क्या कर रहे हो आप, no matter कितना important काम है, you will end up making excuses and that happens. That happened with me today. So what did I do? So the whole day I was like, I don't have anything to vlog about. I don't know what should I vlog about. I was so confused like all the time. And then what did I do when my mom asked me ki video kyun nahi dala hai koi? I was like, I don't have anything to post about. I don't have content. How can a vlogger not have content? That not having content is also content for vlogger. That is how it is, right? So mere paas content kyun nahi tha? Because I was procrastinating. I didn't want to pick up my camera and vlog today. That is what was running in my mind. And then what did I do? I decided to have the warrior mentality and fight with my mind and say no, no matter what, even if I don't have anything, I will make something out. But main vlog karungi aur main video post karungi. Main aaj hi upload karungi. Main एडिटिंग करूंगी, मैं सब कुछ करूंगी. इट विल हैपन टुडे.
सो रिमेंबर हाउ आई टोल्ड यू अबाउट दीज चैलेंजेस दैट आई टुक टुडे? वेल, हियर दे आर. सबसे पहला चैलेंज था दैट आई विल स्टे हैप्पी नो मैटर व्हाट. So to get my lazy self to work today, मैंने अपने आप को second challenge दिया, which was changing clothes 3 times. Now please, इसका कोई practical, useful reason पूछना नहीं, क्योंकि है भी नहीं मेरे पास. And my third challenge was going to the park. Now I know, some of you are going to say, what is this? I mean, ये कोई challenges नहीं है. Well, did these got me to change my mind? Of course, yes, they did. Otherwise, ये जो video आप देख रहे हो, ये नहीं बनती, right?
So if we decide and if we challenge our mind कि नहीं करना है, you will do it. I will see you guys very, very soon. Till then, don't procrastinate anything that you want in life, because time does not come back. Everything else does. Take care. Oh, by the way, also, I forgot to tell you, there is a little secret which I will tell you in the next video. So keep watching, guys. I love you all.